Azrael's on the Oblivion Bar rooftop. He wants the cowl. He has to earn it.
Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the Bat after he killed Joker.
Detective, is there a reason why you have yet to arrive at Elliot Memorial? Fear of failure, perhaps? Desire to avoid that nasty, achy feeling in your brain when you actually have to use it.
It's just some tough guy with a bunch of soldiers for hire at his back. They own this town. They always will.
I never heard about this army. I'd have been up for it if the money's as good as they say.
They were all hand-picked. The best the Arkham Knight could find.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
If you get hit, you fail the challenge. And me. Do not give up.
There is no excuse for my failure.
Go again.
You ready for a shot? No!
Stop it, though!
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, sir. You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find. I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.